Night Farm. Sometimes people put me down because of my accent. But this woman was put down because of her accent, gender and race. Priyanka Chopra was bullied for being an Indian. She was 12 when she experienced racism firsthand, even before she understood its meaning.
I didn't even understand race and the differences of that when I first came into America. The only thing she could hurt me with, which I couldn't change, was the color of my skin, right?
She used to call me curry, she used to call me brownie, she used to say, go back to your country on the elephant you came on.
And that bullying affected Priyanka's self-esteem.
I had very low self-esteem. I was gawky as a teenager. I lived in America. I was made to feel conscious about the fact that I was Indian.
I was very confused with who I was and what I was supposed to be.
And for a 15-year-old, it became too much to handle. Wanting to end her suffering from being called names, eating in the bathroom alone and being attacked, she had no choice but to go back to India. And there she dedicated most of her time into gaining confidence.
Confidence is something I taught myself over the years. I started becoming okay with who I am. I became the best version of me.
And true enough, because of her newly gained confidence, Priyanka became Miss World at an early age of 18.
The fact that my personality and the way I speak and my confidence is what won me that crown made me feel like confidence is your best accessory. There is nothing else you need. The only thing you need to wear well is your confidence.
Being crowned as Miss World gave her an opportunity to become a Bollywood actress. But this so-called opportunity made her feel less again. And this time, it wasn't about her accent or her ethnicity. This time, it was about her being a woman.
A producer-director, for example, telling me that if I didn't agree to the ridiculous terms or painfully low salary in his movie, that he would just replace me, because girls are replaceable in the entertainment business.
Priyanka's hard-earned confidence was being tested, but
made me decide to make myself irreplaceable.
After many years of teaching herself how to be confident, she mastered the art of it. So when she auditioned for a Hollywood movie and her accent came in the way, this time she knew exactly how to deal with it.
But I talked to myself in the mirror. I said, you've done so many movies. What is wrong with you? All you have to do is spit your lines out like you do. You know your character. So I taught myself confidence before I walked into the room. I don't think confidence is something that you are born with.
The reason why I decided to make this video is because I deeply believe that as long as you don't give up and push through, if you only believe in yourself, what once used to be your weakness becomes your best asset. It happened to me because I didn't listen to negative people cyberbullying me on my early videos. Project Nightfall became a movement that now is appreciated by people from all around the world. And now, somehow, people love my accent. Because Priyanka didn't allow all her struggles affect her confidence, now she is one of the most globally well-known Indian actresses. And people love her personality. To all the people on the other side of the screen, if you truly believe in something, don't let anyone stop you. Instead, say to yourself, I am confident, and keep on going.
Confidence truly is the key to getting ahead in life. If you believe in yourself, the world will believe in you.